Dini will be on this week's Weekly Idol. They're going to be revealing the performance to I Want You for the first time through the show. And Jennie will 11 minutes ago 729-9710 My Girl is getting ready to debut in Japan. The girls signed with Japan's Sony Music, and revealed that they will be debuting their unit Oh My Girl. Jennie will 29 minutes ago 570-381 Young Eugene is asking SHINee members to continue the Ice Bucket Challenge. On June 11, Eugene shared a video of him participating in the challenge for It's Scheme 124-47 minutes ago 7,892-4,568-50NF and ACE met up backstage during Inkigayo. In light of both groups' comebacks and exchanged their comeback albums. As many of you know, ONF and ABEEN's 1 hour ago 897-269-1101 will be performing not one, not two, but five songs on the show tonight. They'll of course be performing their title song, Light, and in a, Jennie will 1 hour ago 1,480-410-15-UP-10-TION will be making a comeback in Japan. After wrapping up their successful promotions with their first domestic full album, Invitation, as well as BEEN's 2 hours ago 655-00-TAEYEON revealed she'll be coming back soon with something new, SHUD revealed her comeback teaser images earlier today, and it's been revealed that Jennie will 2 hours ago 3,241-1,075-15-WOO-JIN Young and Kim Hyun-soo have revealed their highlight medley to present the two MIXNINE finalists WOO-JIN Young and Kim Hyun-soo. Jennie will 2 hours ago 615-770 former JBJ member Kim Yongji UK has a sweet confession for fans in his second solo debut MV teaser. Kim Yongji UK's upcoming special single, Clover Feet, BEEN's 2 hours ago 782-126-3 Blackpink has dropped comeback posters for Square Up. The girls will be coming back soon with a mini-album, Square Up, which will con. Jennie will 3 hours ago 6968-2953-51VIXX's Ravi will be releasing his third mixtape. It's been 5 months since his last mixtape, Nirvana, and it looks like Ravi has a lot more to show fans. Jennie will 3 hours ago 839-1972. Elris continues to look adorable for Summer Dream. The girls will be coming back soon with a third mini-album, and they've just released Incredibly. Jennie will 3 hours ago 1072-136-9. Kim Dong-han has revealed his tracklist for his solo debut. He'll be debuting solo with his first mini-album, D-Day, which will include 5 tracks. Jennie will 4 hours ago 1,338-297-3 Lorraine I 4 hours ago 59,898-1,026-34 Shin So Yul is becoming a free agent. On June 11th, Popeye Entertainment announced, our contract with Shin So Yul came to an end in May. After a deep D, It's Scheme 124, 4 hours ago 1,117-109-0 SHINee talked about the conversation they had with Lee Soo Man at their 10th anniversary dinner. On June 11th, SHINee held a showcase for the new album, It's Scheme 124, 5 hours ago 4,434-7203 explained why they ditched the high heels for Bingle Bangle, Comeback. On the June 11th airing of KBS Cool FM's Kim Sung-woo and Jang Han-jun's Mr. It's Scheme 124 5 hours ago 6,146-515-14, Jeju Air unveiled a new CF with TVXQ. On June 10th, Jeju Air released a new CF informing about their new standard that goes above and beyond the Type E. It's Scheme 124 5 hours ago 1,751-440 and shared thoughts on celebrating SHINee's 10th anniversary. On June 11th, SHINee attended a 10th anniversary press conference for their second of TH, It's Scheme 124 6 hours ago 6,218-2012-4 Shin Yong-jae has confirmed his enlistment date. He'll be enlisting to the Nonsan Training Center on July 5th. Receive 4 weeks of basic training, and the Jennie will 6 hours ago 1,214-110-1 Most discussed view more today this week this month connect with all K-pop popular memes view more today this week this month brand partners.